Good morning, afternoon, evening. I hope I can show you guys around my island. I censored the title, but I think everyone knows what the name of my island is. I couldn't think of a good name, so I said, I'll just name it Yago. Yago Island. I'll just say this. I've actually haven't been able to play that much recently because certain someone else has stolen my Switch and played more than I did. So certain things I might not be familiar with, because the head priestess, also known as Mamanis, Ninomae Mama’nis, she really likes Animal Crossing. And so, yeah. A lot of the stuff on the island is decorated by her. Okay, she didn't steal my Switch. She just plays on it quite a lot. So I can't play it myself. Mail. Ink. As you can see, she speaks a certain different language. That is not English. Definitely not English, yes. Mamani speaks English, but she also speaks another language like I do. The thing is, when Mamanis, she first started playing Animal Crossing, she used to, like, turn off the game every time in the house, and she would, like, change into her pajamas, take off her shoes and all her socks. And it's like she would roll on the bed and then turn off the game. I did around half of the island, and then Mamanis did the other half. Oh, this is my absolute favorite spot on the island. This was done by Mamanis. She did this. I was like, oh, this is so well done. It's so calming. I love it. And there's like birds chirping. And then flowers. I think it's a flower shop. Oh, wait, do I have... Where did all my tools go? Mamanis, what have you done with my tools? I can't get the gift. Wait. It's like funny, because wherever I leave off the game, I come back to it and like everything is shifted. And then my tools are gone. I have like 20 trees in my inventory. Mamanis doesn't have her house on the island now. She was like, you know, you start the game like when I started getting interested in the game, so I'll just play on your character. don't wanna pay the debt again. Mamanis is very talented. Okay, and Mamanis also did the entire museum part. So entire right side of the island. I worked on the residential area mostly, but she did all of the museum. Look, this is the outdoor part, and then you can go here, and there's like a hidden part of the museum. And just the tail right here, but... it's missing some parts, but... Let's not worry about it. Let's not worry about it, okay? It just looks good, okay? This is my... museum area. Featuring Mamanis. the museum. I think I'm pretty close, if not finished. I don't know if Mamanis finished. Oh, I'm still missing the head over here, so... Mamanis has been playing more than me, so... She knows better than I do of my own island. Yeah, Mamanis, she's actually so good at games. Like, when we play Mario Kart together, she just owns everyone. She's like, she doesn't game at all. I mean, she was the one that was against me playing a lot of games when I was little. But when she games with everyone, she just owns them, like, automatically, even though she hasn't played any games before. She has natural game talent. She does, really. I've seen you somewhere, friend. Who are you? I'm Ina. I see. Oh, yes. Oh. So, someone called Mamanis caught you and put you in here. I see. Oh, the food is good here? Okay, that's good. Okay. I go now. Bye. Oh, hello, Kiara. How are you doing? You're drinking something. Hi, Captain Breaker. Yes, you should give them a call. I like how all the nicknames are in a different language. It's the effect of Mamanis. She just wants to play in Korean instead of English. Oh. What made you hate cucumbers? When I was little, Mamanis made me eat a lot of cucumbers. She was like, it's healthy for you. But I'm really sensitive to smells in foods. Like certain types of smells I really can't eat. And cucumbers have that specific smell to them. A cucumber smell. I didn't like that. Even if you don't like it, because it kind of makes you feel yeah after eating it, Mamanis kept saying, you gotta eat it. So now that I can sort of choose what to eat, I refuse to eat cucumbers. You know, I get scolded by Mamanis a lot for eating too spicy. And then she sees me put like sriracha and everything, and she's just like, it's bad for your stomach. You can't eat it like that. And then, like, at dinner, I just see her cooking. And you guys know what serrano peppers are, right? I think they're around the same or a bit spicier than jalapeno peppers. And she just puts them in everything. I'm just like, and you tell me not to eat spicy. Tell me not to eat spicy. What is all this serrano pepper doing in my food? Like in all our soups, in like all our like beef stew, there is serrano peppers in it. No exceptions. She's against sriracha, but she's okay with serrano peppers. Like, I'm pretty sure serrano peppers are more spicy, mom. But it was fun. It was a lot of fun. It was actually my first time playing online. I usually just play with my family. With Mama. Mamanisu, Papanisu, Anenisu. You know, out of all of us, I gotta say Mamanis is the dark horse. She always comes up with the win somehow. It's not like I'm going easy on her or anything. But she's really good.
仕組みを僕の中に誰かいるの壊れたよこの世界で君が笑う何